Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. Old 10 dime scrapers, cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Or want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause
that clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
At a house party getting jammed up, you and Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I try to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white sellers up in Ham. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around. It was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Yeah. Free.
What is good? Hold up. Let me just get everything working. Hold up. Hold up. What is good? All right. Hang on. Give me just 1 second. Let me get that on. All right, we should be Gucci for this stream. What's going on, guys? What's the ending when he fucks up the ending? Yeah, true, true, true. Yeah, but what's going on? What's going on, Derek? What's going on, Mac? What's going on, Hydrocon? How are you guys doing tonight? I got to try to get people in the game. I got to try to get people in the game real quick. I need Unicorny Shark Crime. I need Kelvin. Nike. I need all my boys in here. I don't know where they're at, though. I'm trying to get them in the game, and they're not coming. All right, good, Mac. Glad to hear it, man. Thank you for tuning in. All right. Hydro, pretty fucking good, man. Pretty fucking good. I'm just chilling, though. All right, hold up. We're about to hop into a game real quick. I'm about to just do some solo TDM until some people figure out exactly what's going on. Hey, boo. He left immediately. What am I? Oh, Hydro, you're not on, man. Oh, wait, you might be on. Hold up. Yeah, you can come up in the game. I'm trying to see, though. Oh, wait, no, I don't think you'll be in my recent players because I was just trying to get you're not on BO2. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I'll always be playing on BO2. BO2 is my jam. BO2 is what it is. Oh, yeah, no, we just started the road for 1K. It's fast I've been growing lately, dude. I think it's possible. I think we can get there by New Year's. What do you say? I think it's possible. Mark, do you think I can get to 1K by New Year's?
Yeah.
I think it's possible. I think as fast as we've been growing recently, I've so far in the past 3 days, I've gotten fucking like 70 subscribers, so. And that's just so far. The third day isn't even over yet. In the past 2 days, I've gotten 60. So today's a little bit slower day, but I also haven't been... I didn't drop as many streams today as I did the other days.
How much you got?
Right now I have 669 subscribers. You should check me out. I'm streaming right now. I'm live on YouTube. Yo, man. Yo, man. Appreciate it so much. It means a lot to me.
I don't know if I can. I probably can't, but I'll try.
Where was he? I know I seen that guy over there on the right. Yo, Matt. Appreciate the kind words, my dude. Really do. Got his ass. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for using a try-hard gun, too. I don't usually use these kind of guns. Actually, that being said, I'd never use these fucking guns.
It's too OP. It's too good. Good. Can't lose.
Dude. Yo, thank you so much, Hydroclone. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Yo, appreciate it, though, Hydroclone. Really means a lot to me, man. As fast as we're growing right now, dude, I think we can get there. No, I'm trying to get 1,000 subscribers by New Year's. 669.
Oh, but you said
69. No. All right, hold up. I gotta get my boy Nike in here. Except this fucker with this executioner. Damn. Yeah, no, Hydroclan, appreciate it. I also need to find somebody again to raid tonight. I like doing these raids. I like spreading the love. I got him. You see me get him on that headshot, though.
I know.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my. Shotgun time.
Hopefully he comes back out. Yo, I swear to God, this fucker with this executioner is pissing me off, man. Mark, are you watching this?
Yeah.
It's bullshit, right?
Mm-hmm. Are you streaming right now?
Hell yeah, I'm streaming.
Got them. Got them all. They deserve that.
Alright, well, what's good? I'm hoping that my squad either comes up here in the stream dead or comes up and plays in the game with me. Oh, shit. You know he got melted. Yeah, man. I'm streaming right now. I'm live on YouTube. Oh, I thought it. Keep doing raids and they will subscribe to you back. Yeah, dude, that is true. Oh, that's not the primary reason that I do raids. I do raids to spread the love to, like, the YouTube gaming community, because they're honestly, like, we've got a great group of people that, like, you know, I'm part of. Except for the fuckers that run around the map with shotguns, which is what I'm gonna do. Start tweeting people like Scuff and G Fuel, try to get some sponsors. Yeah, I can do that. I can definitely do that. Yeah, I'm reading the chat in my stream.
Are they nice people?
Dude, I just melted that guy. Oh, Mark, why? Why do you keep doing this? Why do you keep doing this to me, Mark?
If I can subscribe, I'll subscribe on the iPad.
Alright, yeah. Nike, don't worry, I see you. Yo, kid, calm down.
KSG. Okay, there we go. That's better. I like that gun.
Nike, I will join your fucking party, man. Chill out. I'm in a game. Yeah, man. How does it feel whenever somebody doesn't fucking join you? Oh my god. Dude, I swear to god, I'm about to rage quit. With these fucking people camping and shit. Oh, dude, this is over the top. That's not my roommate. That's not my roommate, Hydroclown. That's actually my, it's actually one of my friends. But my roommate is also next to me. Matt, say hello.
What's up?
Matt's a gay nerd. Ow. Nike! Stop it. Oh my god.
Finally, I killed them. I killed them. They're gone. I'm protecting this door. Friendly UAV
inbound. Hold on. Join the party, B. Join the party. Yeah, Damon, what's going on, man? Thank you for tuning into the stream. Sorry, I should have said that earlier. No, just fuck it. If it joins it, alright, good. You can't. Oh my god. Nah, I'm starting to get tired of this.
I hope you get 2,000 subscribers before New Year. Do you know who Amanda Todd is?
And I just got stabbed. I'm about to fucking rage quit, I swear to god. Oh, yeah, Damon. Damon, why don't you stop fucking spamming me, dude? How do you like it whenever somebody doesn't join your game? After sending you 12 invites. Kind of gets annoying, doesn't it? Road to 1K. Yeah, fuck yeah, car lover. Dude, I think we can do it, though. As fast as I've been growing recently, I definitely think that we can do it. As long as I just keep staying on my grind. God, all you guys are a bunch of camping motherfuckers. Sorry, man, my friends list is full. Send me a logo in a bit? Yo, appreciate it. Nike, chill!
Okay.
Nike, what the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. Yeah, clearly, your clan tag is very accurate. And no, I'm not joining the party because it won't let me. Alright, right on, Hydro. Appreciate it. Dude. God damn it, what's your X look? What's your X yoke look? No, I'm streaming. I'm not 1v1ing.
That's fucking game.
That'd be nice if you guys actually joined my game. Yo, what is good, Groovy? Welcome to the stream, my dude. Again, if anybody who's watching the stream right now has not already checked out Groovy Ninja, he is an awesome dude. You should definitely check him out. Alright, let's get Kelvin in here.
He's playing with fucking a new YouTuber friend or whatever. I just added him.
Cells. Oh, you mean cell toast?
Cell toast.
Yeah. Alright, come on. You need to get in the game. He needs to get in the game. I don't care if cell toast comes with him or not.
Go to the group chat.
Oh, what's up, Eclipse?
Hey, what's good?
Tried to say that he's only been spawn trapping for 2 weeks.
Oh, Eclipse, actually, I'm trying to play Michael Myers right now with my friends. I don't know if you want to.
Yo, no, I'm not gonna play any like Michael Myers or anything like that because I'm streaming right now and I just want to stick to strictly like multiplayer gameplay. You follow?
Oh, you wanna? Wait, are we gonna play domination or team deathmatch or something like that?
Yeah, all along those lines. Nike, you start it up. It really doesn't matter.
I'm not even like paying attention to like the Xbox right now. I'm paying attention.
Groovy, what time are you planning on streaming tonight? Like in how many hours? Because I know times are different here. Hey, boo.
Get to the chopper. Right.
Hey, Clip.
Oh my god.
I love
you, Clip. So are you planning on playing zombies today?
Yeah, I might play some zombies. Within two hours. All right, right on, Groovy. Thanks, Josh. No, just about the games. All right, yeah, right on, Carl Everett. Yo, you got it. If you haven't done it already, I would definitely order Forza Horizon 3. I only have Forza Horizon 2, but I heard that Forza Horizon 3 is even better. And what's it called? Forza Horizon 2 is hands down probably one of the best games, like one of the most enjoyable games that I've ever played.
The game's so fun.
Yeah, even my roommate's saying, yeah, that game is so fun. It is so good. And Forza Horizon 3 is about to be even better. Is good for a blue snowball? That's about 80-90 US. I don't know. Actually, I think the snowball here, because I'm actually getting a new snowball. I'm actually getting the black edition. Dude, that dude is blind. But I'm getting the black edition, and I think it's like $54 is what the price is here. But yeah, they're great microphones. I don't know if you can tell, but like, it might be a little bit muffled right now because of all the background noise and shit that's happening. But it should be. I mean, I don't know. Like, do you guys think that the quality of the microphone is pretty good?
Yeah,
it's pretty cool. Oh my god! All right.
Oh damn! If I wouldn't have reloaded.
I had to focus on the game. I can't keep looking at your stream.
Why can't you keep looking at my stream? Wait, shit, listen. You don't have to keep looking at it.
I mean, yeah, I'll listen, but I'm not gonna fucking repeatedly look over at the screen.
Well, dude, nobody's saying, do I have the PC Master Race? I don't know what you mean, man. And I just got melted, too, because I was reading the chat. That's the one thing that I don't, that's the only thing that I don't like about doing streams, is that I just get melted, like, countless times whenever I'm reading the chat. It kind of throws me off a little bit, but it's definitely worth. I'm going to use my sweaty tryhard. Ugh. I'm going to use my sweaty tryhard gun. No, kid, would you get out of the doorway? Yeah, Carl, you can like, you only can afford those two games. That's all good. Those are good games. There's nothing wrong with getting just those two games. Do I have a gaming PC?
Oh my
no,
God,
I do not have a gaming PC. I actually have a 17-inch Dell Inspiron with an Intel Core i7, 2 gigs of graphics RAM, and 12 gigs of regular RAM. DDR3, by the way. What camera do I recommend? Actually, I use a Microsoft Live Cam. It's like a $30 camera, or at least when I bought it, it was like a $30 camera. It records in 1080p. Like, are you talking about like webcam though, or are you talking about this is something I need. Are you talking about webcam, or are you talking about like camera to record vlogs with? I feel like that's a decent question to ask.
My god. Almost. Oh my god.
Yeah, like for streaming, dude, Microsoft Live Cam all the way. It records in 1080p. I know there are better cameras out there, but for $30, which is US dollars, by the way, so I'd imagine that's like that's probably like $40 New Zealand.
Can you all, like, try to shoot that LMG?
But, yeah, for $30 or $45 New Zealand, dude, I mean, it's really good. Have I ever thought about building one? No, not at the moment, because I have this computer and it's really powerful. So I mean, I'm pretty good on PCs for a while. Or at least I should hope so. Oh, I feel it, dude. It looks good enough. Actually, this is just my webcam on my PC. This is Microsoft Live Cam, dude. That's something completely different. But I only have so many ports on this computer, which kind of. If I had the live cam, you'd be able to tell. It has all different kind of features on it. I can zoom in on it. And I just got panic knifed. Dude, that's the best feeling in the world, getting fucking panic knifed.
Dude. I've never gotten so salty in a 1v1. Like, I was 1v1 in this.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
With no radar.
You're building one right now? Dude, that's badass. You should, like, make a video of it or something. Make it kind of like a cool little, you should do something about it on your channel. And do a time-lapse and do, like, PC performance. I'm sure you can make a video out of it if you wanted to. Oh, damn. Yeah, right on. I see you, boo. I see you.
Come on, we could catch up.
You should make a Nightbot command for your PC specs. Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah, Mark, that's actually a good point. I can do that. Oh, Delirious, if you were on the enemy team, dude, you would have gotten melted. Have you tried PC gaming a lot? The only two games that I really play on PC are H1Z1 and Garry's Mod. Yeah. Garry's Mod is a good game. I used to play League of Legends for a while, but I don't know, I got out of it. I wasn't as into it anymore. What, Twitter DMs? Looking at them now. Yo, right on, man. That's cool as hell. Here, it's probably gonna be difficult. Here, I'll pick you up, Captain. Hey, Nike, back out. I'm gonna pick up Captain. What were you saying, Nike? But anyway, stream. This is what he just sent me, and it says Eclipse there. I like it. Yeah, man, we can play some search. I'm down for that. And if you guys in the stream right now, if you guys are not already subscribed to my channel, dude, I would greatly appreciate it if you guys smack that subscribe button.
Yeah, you fuckers, subscribe, god damn it.
Guy's selling a super nice full setup for somebody. What kind of, what's he selling in it? What's all the shit that comes in the package?
Hold on, let me see first.
I'm about to make
This stream is sponsored by Gummy Worms. You hear that, Matt? Alright, we'll do. Here, I'll tell you about my full gaming setup. Right now, what I'm gaming on, this is not my full gaming setup. And Captain, fix that mic. Right now, what I'm gaming on, this is not my full gaming setup. My gaming setup at home is amazing.
Did you open
it's my game? What it's got. I play on this LG. Right now I'm playing on an LG Ultra Ride, and that is a it's a regular monitor is 16:9 aspect ratio. This is 21:9 aspect ratio. So you can fit more stuff on the screen, and that's generally what I connect my computer to have more room to work on. And then I'll have another monitor over here that's connected to my Turtle Beaches and the Xbox at the same time.
I had a pretty good KD.
But yeah, it's a pretty cool setup. And then I got LEDs going around the back of the desk. And then I use a HodgePodge HD PVR.
Are you talking about your room setup?
Indeed.
That's so fucking awesome.
I have a 1.23 KD XPR.
Memory, hard drive. How much graphics RAM does it have? That's what I'm looking at.
Your phone?
No, my app. No, right on, dude. That looks like a pretty good setup. I got the 1 TB Xbox One. Did you get the Yeah, and I could go to the group. I could go to the website, Groovy. But did you get the Xbox One S or no? And Nike, you can start it up. You need 1 TB, probably.
Oh, I got the Xbox.
Yeah, true. And your Groovy, I would also recommend upgrading the RAM on that. I'd imagine that'd be pretty easy, depending on how many slots that it has. I would put like 4 16-gig RAM slots in there. So like, you can have 64 gigs of RAM, dude. I'm telling you, that thing would be crazy. Hey, boo. What are you laughing about? Oh, Top Gear? Yeah. Not the 1S. Because you need the bundle with Minecraft if you need to get the 1S. Right on. I don't know. I would look up the, Right on. Right on, Hydro. Here, hang on. Let me go back to that thing real quick. I mean, you say like it's the whole setup though, isn't it? I don't know. The only thing I don't like on the setup is the keyboard, which I'm sure can be changed. But yeah, I would imagine that it's a pretty good. I imagine that it's a pretty good setup. I'm starting with 16 gigs of RAM. Got to trade up later. Asking for money. That's costly. Watch for Christmas. Right on, Mac. And why did I change my gamer tag? Because it looks more OG.
Alright, can you say that again, Eclipse? I had to mute all those fuckers.
Do people in this lobby have common sense or no?
Speak your mind, 9 to 12. So. Oh, Carlover, that's too bad.
The last one I was in, I literally got AIDS. I just don't want to spread it to you guys.
Alright, we're going to be using the Scar H. That's my best seeing yet. Oh, right on.
Hey, boo.
Hey, boo. Hey, boo.
Alright, guys,
oh, you're a bitch.
Jesus Christ, he melted me. Oh, design? Design. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. I got the express. It wouldn't be more expensive. No, I get you. Yeah, we got a trick shotter. Perfect. I don't know why this guy is trick-shotting on literally a 5-year-old game.
I'm watching your stream!
I was messing with Oh my god, he missed
and I,
that.
Yeah, literally no idea how you missed that shot.
Well.
Hey yo, you guys in the lobby, you should check me out. I'm streaming right now on YouTube.
I'm watching really? You right now.
Alright, yo, check it out. It's Eclipse Gaming Videos.
My road to 1K.
I got the black standard 1 terabyte edition, no special design for it. Right on.
Hey,
Hydro Clown. Hey, Boo.
I sound so.
What is that echo?
My road to 1K.
I can't subscribe.
I can never leave what you thought. Body shake them off.
The last guy is in the middle of the map.
Guy, why?
I could just watch it.
Wow, it's pretty good, but it's not all that delayed.
You gotta oh my god!
And then I'm gonna be switching this, guys.
And then you get the points with the point.
Yeah, all streams are delayed. It's delayed about 12 seconds.
Oh yeah, never mind.
Hi, little kids. I'm watching your stream. Yeah, Hydro. I only have 4 hours left to save on this computer, then I'm gonna turn Windows 8. Freeze Windows 10. Yeah, Mac. Right on. That's what I would do, too. We'll be watching out for this guy that was head glitching.
Hey, Boo.
Hey, Boo. Let me see if I can run a route on him.
Jesus, you're trying, kid.
Did you hear him? He said, Jesus, you're trying, kid. There's no way I'm gonna be able to mess with that.
All other agents are dead. Complete the directive. Bomb acquired.
Alright. Unfortunately, somebody who is on the other team is actually watching the stream.
Until he gets to try hard.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Eclipse. Why are you trying
I don't know, why are you bad at this game? Why, because I'm going 3-2 and you're going 1-1?
I have a sniper and you rush me with ammo. Talk to me and you can do better.
I'm sorry, kid, why are you salty on a 4.5-year-old game?
You know what, I'll pull out an M82, it's okay. Why are you streaming on an old-ass game? Wait, could you...
It's called for throwback, dumbass. Fuck.
I know, for real, though.
Warmed my heart when he said it. Lol. They have about 100 mods in stores here in New Zealand. $70. Yeah, yeah. Definitely Groovy Ninja.
Wee. Oh, okay. Bet you could jump over that.
Hey, boom. Hey, can
someone... Oh, now that's just a shame, isn't it?
Still yelling at you when the lobby started up again.
Hey, heedless voices. Hey, Boo.
Hey, man. I ran into you before.
I don't know,
like
dude, I play this game a lot, so that you probably have.
Probably.
I recognize. I've been playing this game so long.
Alyssa got on again, David.
I've been playing this game so much, I recognize, like, one person. At least one person, like, every lobby that I go into.
I've seen you before, Eclipse.
Well, it's most likely I've seen you then, too.
Yeah.
Because that's all I play is S&D, so I usually play with the same people.
Yeah. 5-year-old game at this point, we kept roasted if I was here. Yeah, true Hydro Clone.
Hey, Gamer, shut the fuck up, Gamer.
Yo, Dylan, you gonna low-key...
Bro, that shit
Dylan?
Just go in the wall.
Did you
see that, David?
It's already been 5 years. Yeah, man.
Oh my god.
I don't know if that's legit or not.
Oh! He killed him with the bomb.
Hey, Boo.
Hey, Boo. All good, car lover. It's about that time. Yeah, I'll ask him, Hydro Clown. Will do.
Have y'all seen this glitch? stupidest glitches ever, but I still like it.
Alright. Yo, unknown, what is good?
Unknown.
Savage, don't drink gas. What the? Yo!
Friends, let's go to very distant land. Jake the dog and human fun that'll never end its adventure time.
Was that teammate chasing him with a knife?
Yo, Fluff, yo, you literally ran right past me. I was like, dude, is this guy fucking blind?
I know, I ran past you because you scared the shit out of me. I was like, wait,
I saw you, dude. I just didn't know if you seen me.
When I poked my head out.
But yeah, unknown. Welcome to the stream, my dude.
I'm all the way up.
Yeah, true, Matt. True, Mac. I called you Matt. Mac, very true. These are good games. These are back when the Call of Duties were actually really good.
Oh, there's snipers right there. There's a whole team of snipers right there. Don't
I got you.
Kevin thought he was gay.
Hey, bomb's right here. If you guys want to help me watch bomb.
I feel like a...
Oh, damn. If you guys are watching the stream right now, definitely do not forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to just drop the hammer on it. Smack it. When's your next stream? I don't know yet. There's definitely not gonna be another one tonight because I'm actually gonna be going over to Groovy Ninja's stream. Because Groovy Ninja's an OG streamer and I always like to tune into his streams. And I apologize, by the way, Groovy Ninja, for coming in so late to the last stream. Really didn't mean to do that, man. I just didn't get the notification for it.
God damn it.
Hold up. I know there's somebody over here. No, and I can't jump on top of that, too. Oh. Yo.
Yes, we're gonna lose. Yes!
Yo, thank you so much, Mac. Thank you so much. Yo, and I just seen I got a new subscriber, too. Thank you to whoever did that. Appreciate it so much.
Do you accept donations on PayPal?
Indeed, I do.
Look, I would like to, like, donate $2 and have my...
Here, this is... For some reason, my donation ticker is, like, broken right now. Like, completely just, like, utterly fucked. But what I will do is I will just, like, straight up stop the stream for, like, two minutes and just advertise the fuck out of your channel. So it's, like, better than your name popping up because you only get, like, 5 seconds doing that.
I think I only have like 117 subscribers. Though.
Well, I mean, listen, 117 is not that bad though.
Hey, Bubba, you can use the charger.
I'm gonna be honest. Yes, unknown, smash the shit out of it. If you have a touchscreen, put your finger through the fucking screen on the like button. How did I die?
Damn, I died.
No.
God, pistol fucker. I always beat that.
Bro, he left the game.
Who left the game?
Wait, who left the game? The mister, still your
left a like on the stream. Appreciate it so much, car lover.
When I killed him, he goes, Eclipse. When I killed him, he goes, oh, that pistol fucker.
Yeah. I killed the Eclipse, and I'm like, I know somebody's coming here, and I meet the one pistol fucker.
Oh, damn.
You pistol fucker.
Yeah, hell yeah, I know.
Pistol fucker.
If not over 90,000.
I just bookmarked that film, to be honest. That was accident.
So cute in the stream. No, but appreciate any of you guys that came over and checked out my stream. Appreciate it, man.
Thanks, Miss Carol.
I like it. I like the stream.
Thank you. When are you free to play on Steam Eclipse? Yo, after this stream, maybe... Actually, I don't want to say that for sure, because I'm probably going to be chilling over in Groovy Ninja stream. But tomorrow in the AM, I'd probably be open to playing it. Like, early AM.
Like 20 times a day, so you get extra views.
I don't think it works.
Wait, what'd you say?
It don't work like that. Nana!
And you can't? That's all good.
Oh,
I like it, Groovy. I like it, Groovy. Only from 4:30 p.m. to like 12? Yeah, we could probably do that in between streams, dude. For sure. If not, make a stream out of it. Yeah, why am I sweating with this fucking M8? Why am I doing that? Mark, why am I using an M8?
What?
Why am I using an M8?
Because he's a tryhard.
There you have it.
I like the M8.
Why do you have attack insert? Somebody is literally using attack insert in search and destroy.
Hey, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Oh my god. Yeah. I'm just gonna add random commands that only I know. Right. Or break them out occasionally. Yeah, dude, go for it, Groovy. Oh, that was close. Yeah, for sure, dude. That was close.
Yo, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Yeah, who the hell is using attack insert on search and destroy? Yo, appreciate it, Carlover. Welcome back. And Captain Muffin Muncher needs to know that you do not need a foregrip on the Peacekeeper.
Oh my god, no, no. Oh my god.
Hey, Captain. Captain, you do not need a foregrip on that. You realize that, right? You don't need a foregrip on the Peacekeeper.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'll take it.
No, he must have got me on the ricochet.
Hey, anyone see me hit that 3, though? Anyone see me hit that 3? No? Okay. I shot a bastard.
There's gonna be a sniper in middle, don't go middle.
That thing can stop me. I'm all the way up. You can go first, because I ain't gonna die again.
You're on the way up? Oh man, I'm on the way low. My bad, bro. Hey, he's in the room.
Six burst. Six burst.
I'm looking for this button. I'm looking for this person.
Yo, he's in the back behind you.
I see him, I see him.
He's on the right side by A. He's on that cliff. He's on that cliff.
We got him. Yo, Woods, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you tuning in. Why are you rolling this way?
Hey, can you watch that blue van though? Everybody likes a headless airplane.
Hey, he's up in the room again.
Watch behind this though, because most of them are gonna try flanking.
I hear him. Yeah, hey, what's up?
Can you stop sweating, please?
No, kid, I'm not sweating.
I can't fucking listen to you, bro. You're sweating. I can taste it, bro.
You said it in your stream.
Alright, listen, I might be sweating. Because I'm a sweaty nerd. Ooh. Captain, dude, you, I'm telling you, you gotta get a different mic.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro.
It's pretty bad. Yeah, dude, Damon Dawson, I'm... that's nice. I think Damon Dawson is Nike.
Yes,
hey, who sweated on me?
You can't be me.
I did.
Dude, you sweaty nerd.
I know, I'm sorry.
Hey, Shark Crime, that was a pretty perfect time to switch weapons, don't you think?
Yep. Yeah, I know. I fucked up right there.
Yeah, you're a fucking hoe. You're fucking
bet they
that sniper, bro. You're a hoe.
I know. It's what I do. It's what I do.
What the fuck?
After this, like, you
oh
no. Hold up. He didn't
God.
Get any hit markers on him. That doesn't even make sense.
No. Did you see that? Did you see how perfect that that accuracy was?
What the hell?
He's gone. He's
gone. That was so much lag.
I don't know how he killed him. This SWAT fucking sucks.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, never mind.
Nike's sweating.
He's a modder.
Yo,
I don't know. I have no idea how you didn't hit any hit markers on that one guy.
I was okay. So, I heard something on your stream about me, so I looked over, and I was like, "Wait, what?" And then I looked back, and I saw him, and I just started shooting.
This guy's dead. This guy's dead.
Get fucking wrecked. You're sweating, sexy.
Like
you're fucking
dripping.
Yeah, I am sweating. You know me.
Hey, Cliff, want a care package?
Yeah, I'll catch it. Here, anybody who's in the stream, this is the only proper way to receive a care package.
Okay,
hashtag
hey
boo. Hashtag hey boo. Oh, it's a stealth
shot. Allie, what is going on? Thank you so much for tuning into the stream. Is my privacy profile offline? No, I'm pretty sure that it's online. Yo, kid.
Oh, did we all seriously get fucked up that round?
Yeah, but Allie, thank you so much for tuning into the stream. I appreciate you.
Okay, that guy's clueless.
I don't think anybody's even gotten a hit marker on Sexy Wives yet.
No. Oh, geez, a modern.
Let me check.
Eclipse, what's
yo,
good?
What's good, Eclipse? What's good, other Eclipse? With that awesome name.
Oh my god, get out of there, you... Oh my god, he's dead.
God damn,
right. Yeah, unknown, right on, smash.
I hate this.
Bro, I just wanna fuck somebody.
I ran out of... I couldn't fucking reload. I'm gonna kill myself.
That guy just picked up my...
Kid. I'm waiting for that kid.
Should I throw up the stealth? Should I throw up the stealth?
No.
Do it, you won't. Yeah, this is like the last round, possibly.
Now if we win and we get the bomb, I'm gonna set the stealth chopper over the bomb.
Eclipse, what does it sound like?
Hey, he's
I got
in,
an assist
he's
on
in the
it.
Window.
Hey Gucci.
Damn, I fucked his shit. Sorry. I didn't mean to fuck him like that.
Eclipse, what does my mouth sound
like?
My
mic? No, your mic sounds like okay. Just like a constant buzzing.
Watch behind us, really. I'm on the hill, on the hill.
It is. There's like a
are you charging your controller by chance?
My bad.
No.
Yeah, thank you, Unknown. Appreciate it. Tell them like it is. Yo, so awesome. They're camping in a corner.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I can't come back corner campers.
That dude scared the fuck out of me. I did not see him in the corner.
Moon, or Mono. Mono, why are you camping in a corner?
I'm so good. Guys, I'm so good. I got a swarm from my care package. You guys might want to take five.
I need some new porch. Somebody help me out.
All right, peace out, unknown. Thank you so much for tuning in, man. Appreciate you coming by.
We should put the stealth.
No, just put the drop the stealth chopper right now. Just drop it.
Like where? Put it where?
Put it in the left side or the middle. Put it in the middle, actually. Then I can watch all of the above.
All right, hold on. Alright, where? So I can set it down on the right side?
Middle,
in middle?
The middle. Right side, middle, right side. More like...
Alright,
son of a bitch.
Yeah, again, unknown, an OG. Thank you so much. Side. Real OG on the channel. Yo, man, this fucker with this, what's it called? B23R with his Mini M16. It's crazy how a pistol... Mark. Isn't it fucking insane how a pistol is better than an assault rifle? And what are you doing with the couch?
What
are you doing with the couch?
Stealth chopper got him.
Yay.
What are you doing with the couch?
Looks like an... Look. Look at him.
Stealth chopper got him. Yay.
Look, there he is. Oh, wait, no. Wrong way. There he is. Hey, Mark.
Hey, boo.
Hey, boo.
Hey, boo. We're literally attempting to get the bill of it. Pause time. Yeah, true color.
Like a fucking seal.
Hey, yo, back out real quick. All right, hang on. Just give me 2 seconds, stream. I'm gonna run over and use a restroom real quick. But I'm gonna go ahead and turn some music on for the time being. I'm gonna go back to Let Me Oh. Actually, I'll do a different one by you double. But anyways, I'll be right back.
What's up, everybody? My name is E-Double, and this is Black Paisley. Here we go, yeah. I'm at the bar in my jeans and the shirt I got from Target, talking to some pretty ladies, said their blouse was from the forest. I said, great, I don't make clothes, but I can probably make those unravel simple stitches when I cut my fucking bead. No tops, no ceilings outside, old buildings looking like an indie picture that they made for the kids. But this kid ain't having it, cause roofs have advantages. I really ain't a fan of all this rain in my drink, so dump it out and grab a fresh John. On to the next one. Cup one is over, I am feeling upper echelon. Mistakes have been made, and my attitude is shitty, but that's not reason enough to have this party turn pity. So we owe until the sunrise. Loose ends untied, hands stay dumb high, sipping on that Mumbai. Gin and tonic, squeeze the wheels, lemon lime, the rhymes appealed. Monsters in the city, so let's run this town like Cloverfield. Raise the roof, love the shakes, let it burn with every taste. Sipping hard until it's easy and you're feeding for the bass. Lights on, cut them off, we don't need them shits at all. We are blind to all their facts, but we are happy where we are. Happy where we are. Drink, but
but I know that I can. Even on a double doses, I can dish that riffraff. Anybody's opiates, and arms traded like my veins in Taipan. It's the part of the night where I black out. Two sheets to the wind, need a smack now. No sheets, no wah-wah, only row phone in this town. Stop playing Joe Stackhouse. I got my vices, they got the ices, and maybe we trapped all the nice shit. So take a knee, man, and drink a schmean off. It's not my cup of tea, so I veer off. I'm on my way now, vision quest out. Headphones and my battery is full power. Fuck a cab because the music drives me. So the right time because my mind got high beam. The Gatorade soothes me, but I'm choosy. Original colors because the others never wooed me. No problem, I'm on that fruit punch. Can't bully me, I never lose lunch. In other words, I rarely vomit. Frequency is that of a Halley Comet. Unless I'm on the mic, then it's fairly common. If I capture the stomach like a Persian.
All right, now we're Gucci.
Yeah, one of those to Baja.
Let's, well, yeah, that's good. You ready to start?
That was when I was studying.
Let's all run with this.
Wait, what?
Let's all run with this.
All right. I can do that. Hold on.
All right. I'm running with lightweight, cold-blooded, extreme conditioning, combat axe. 5.7 with suppressor and full metal jacket.
Wait, what are we running with?
Hey, listen, Woods. No, I did not.
What are we running with?
Alright, pistols only. Zombie Slayer, yo, what's good? Welcome to the stream, my dude. Don't forget to smash that like button, too, if you guys are new to the stream. And if you guys are new to my channel, do not forget to smash that subscribe button.
Hey, do y'all have, pistols? A pistol class?
Hold up, I'm making one right now.
Again, the stream is sponsored by Gummy Worms.
Sodded.
What should I change the emblem to be? One thing.
I don't know. Alright, start it up. Glide, dude.
Oh, almost fucking clicked live stream. Oops.
Glide, dude. Well, let me play one game first, and then I'll hit you up on an invite.
I know y'all heard of
Hey, Spark, One Guy, Super Ninja, and Foxy. You guys should check me out on YouTube. I'm streaming right now. I'd appreciate it.
It's a good stream.
It's on my watch it again list. There's live road to 1K COD BO2 type player by best college.
Alright, here we go. Pistols only. And I didn't even put a camo on it because I'm a scrub.
I didn't even.
Wait, hey, I got my pistols, oh. Right?
Yep, all pistols.
Alright,
don't leave me alone. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, I forgot I did my fifth.
Oh my god, they're all in spawn. For real?
Yes, they are.
No, they're not.
Okay, then.
Oh my god, how did you guys get smacked?
Wow. I don't know how I died.
Galactic, you're not using a pistol. What the fuck?
These guys just
this
got smacked.
That's what the sniper he had
we
to pull out.
Ambush.
He had to pull out a secondary. Pistol.
I'm just going straight up.
Pistol.
What do I sound like?
Just following you.
Oh my god, I'm a retard. Complete scrub. The guy was using what's an M8.
Wow! Oh my god, they're just chilling in the back.
Oh my
god.
This dude is sitting in the back of that. Spawn with a fucking
energy dog. With an altar and target finder.
What the hell?
Oh shit.
What's wrong with you, boy?
There's two of them at that, not only one, too.
I don't think they want me to pull my.
Ah, this guy's dead. No!
Hello.
You should have got the LMG guy first. You should have got that. I saw him, but then I saw the other dude down behind me, so I was like.
Oh no, he's
MLG. MLG kill cam.
No, these guys are sweating so bad.
The highest shields and LMGs, bro.
Can I use my.
Wait, why don't we just camp? They're not gonna plant because they're idiots.
Oh! Oh, I know we camp that building by A-bomb. Let's camp in that building. Building by A-bomb.
Fuck. Well, that fucking sucks.
Shut up. Hey.
Yo, it's good.
So how was it when they raped you? When they raped you in that room, how was it?
No, that executioner.
Dumb.
Would that even be losing then we're only using pistols? Are those chips good?
Oh damn.
This guy's camping in an elevator. What are you doing?
My god.
Oh
my god. Oh my god. Whoever killed me with that fucking AN has no fucking aim. I'm sorry, but holy shit. You are all over the place.
Oh my god. He's dead. He's gonna get turned on. It's a 1v1. I go for Galactic. It's a horny Juan.
He's about to die. Why is he just sitting there?
No, expert, thank you so much, man. And furthermore, just like beyond that, thank you for coming over to my stream, dude. Appreciate it so much. That's awesome.
Not fucking plant. Why the fuck did you guys not plant? Oh my
yeah, but expert, appreciate it so much.
Hey, what's it? Today we got today's double up.
Hell no.
Oh, that kill cam though. Oh.
Why?
Looking at the wall.
Did the YY before the kill, not after.
He killed that wall of his ugliness.
All right, let's go, boys.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Okay, why do you?
Eclipse, can you shut the fuck up?
I need help.
Yeah, run!
I'll put the bomb down.
Plant the bomb.
I'm planting.
One's banana. All right.
Yo, Kirsten, what is going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, appreciate you coming over to the stream, Kirsten. I'm gonna head out for a bit. You got our dinner. Should hopefully start in an hour, maybe hour and a half. All right, all good, Groovy. And on his way out, make sure you guys in the stream check out Groovy Ninja. He's gonna be streaming tonight. He's an awesome streamer.
Hey, you guys should totally camp and spawn.
No. Destroy the objectives. I'll help you, Rush.
Thank
you. Yep, hand markers.
Move, kid. Why would I plant the bomb?
Plant it. I'll protect you. I'll be your meat shield. I'll be your meat shield. You're the...
What am I doing with my life?
I'm gonna go watch that right now. See how he killed himself. Go watch that. Sorry, clips. Gotta see an instant replay of what happened.
I'm a scrub.
I'm a bad meat shield. I'm a bad meat shield.
Complete scrub.
Target finder LMG.
I like your hair. I like your hair, Eclipse.
Thank you.
I like your mustache. Hey, Cliff, I like your beard.
What beard?
I like your beard. I like your tiny beard.
I like your style.
Do you have toughness? I do have toughness. I don't have lightweight, though. Which is what I would need to have survived that jump. I run flak jacket instead. I forgot that I didn't have, lightweight on. You know why? Because I'm a scrub. Can somebody type in exclamation mark scrub in the chat? He's not going to come back that way. He's going to run around. That or he's going to assume that I'm going to run this way, and he's not, and he's going to run back the other way.
Food there, still have. Just the chunky. The one chunky. Corn chowder.
I found him! I found him!
Oh, I see him.
Oh shit, wrong count. Shit.
Yo, what's good?
What'd
you do?
You're
like a sis.
Oh no.
I meant
to say that Mr. Morrison
was,
so I said wrong cue.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I got stuck.
Oh. He said, who knew?
He said, you're cute. Ray, Eglis, how did you not hear him defusing the bomb?
No, wrong count.
What are you doing? Oh, chips?
Like
oh, yeah.
I like your hat and glasses.
Thank you.
They're kind of pale.
Can we just try this round and, like, just demolish them?
LMGs are the gayest people ever.
I'm not gonna try. I'm gonna try with my pistol. Which is kind of hard when you just get shot.
Hit marker.
What's this? I'm about a long range is full.
Mark. This is a dude who used to drive NASCAR.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Alright, it's all good. We got this. Yo, what's going on, FaZe Andrew? Welcome to the stream, my dude. Thank you so much for tuning in. How are you?
It's the funniest shit I've ever heard.
Get him! You're the last guy.
Like, he'll ask him a stupid question and he'll be like, I don't understand how any of that is.
Wow.
Yeah, but if you guys are new to the stream, that would I'd greatly appreciate it if you guys smack that subscribe button. Or that like button, even for that matter.
You know, a drama TV show.
It'll spark. If you're a girl, you're a hoe. You're a hoe.
Nigga, fuck you. Race cars, trying to do 200 miles. I just jealous because she fucked y'all up.
You know, people want to see that. Kind of
do.
Be watching Desperate Housewives or something stupid like that, not NASCAR.
Pretty sure that's
get out of here. He says it with such a calm demeanor. He's just like, you're stupid. Leave.
That's funny.
It's so funny.
I like cheeseburgers.
Yeah, I've only watched 14 all of a sudden.
FaZe, appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Oh my god. My dad used to be obsessed with that show.
Alright, let's back out and find a new lobby real quick. Let's see, who has the best emblem on my...
Y'all just heard that, bro.
What is that? Hey, Jesus. Hey, boo.
What's up, bro? Hey, boo.
Yeah, are we doing the same thing?
Oh, are we masturbating in a circle?
Yeah. Same thing.
I had to,
Nothing's better than chips.
Okay.
With dip? Alright, yo, Zombie Slayer, thank you so much for tuning in, man. Appreciate it.
This gaming is the worst.
Yo, but Jesus, you should check me out on YouTube, man. I'm streaming right now.
No, I probably will just to get your views up, honestly.
And I appreciate it even more if you, yeah, dude. If I appreciate it even more if you subscribed.
I'll do that, bro. I'll do that.
No, yeah, word up. Thank you, man. G shit. Oh, yeah, Woods, definitely. Sorry, I forgot about it last game. Hey.
Alright,
no.
So today I
not soul,
go ahead and,
Kid is sweating with an FAL.
I'm using a
oh, dude, what are you, blind? Why do you need a target finder?
Hey, you're the guy.
Alright, bro, well, you might want to upgrade your little stat, buddy.
No, I seen that, man. I appreciate you subscribing.
To be honest.
Oh yeah,
this
bro, no worries. I'm just scared of
thing,
my local
playing
artist.
With females on Xbox.
Kid is, dude, this guy is sweating his ass off.
Fucking fuck boys. Like,
yo, yo, let's rush him. Come on, come on. I got you. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hey.
Let's go.
Right side.
Oh my god, dude, this guy is so sweaty.
Oh my god, I died. Stop. You better be.
Yo,
good.
This guy is so sweaty right now.
We're fucked.
Oh, the guy with the FAL is sweating his ass off.
Fatal Spark, you can stop with the target finder, please.
Oh my god, who runs a foregrip on a SWAT?
Wait, we're in the same fucking lobby as we
FaZe, are you tuning out, man?
Yep.
If you are, man, thank you so much for coming by.
Bro, holy shit, Slim American Jesus, I can see myself and I can hear myself.
Hey, let me get in front. Let's go.
God.
Hey, let's go this way, let me get in front.
Yeah, what am I doing with my life? Oh my god.
Really hard. Like everywhere. And like under gotcha. She was like pushing under my ribs. Yep. And now yep. It was like bruised everywhere.
Wait, you're pregnant?
And it hurt. No. Okay, you don't have to be pregnant just to get a fucking ultrasound.
No, I was just asking. I was gonna what? Congratulate you if you were pregnant. I'm sorry.
Class not no, have, like, I'm not pregnant.
Are you triggered?
Oh,
are you triggered?
You're still available, right?
No,
oh my god, are you kidding me?
Wow, he
why would you even challenge a knife?
I love that he knifed the glass instead of the person. That's awesome.
Why wouldn't you challenge
him?
I don't even know why that happened.
Ow, this hurts. I'm just bruised everywhere. Exactly.
You might wanna sue them, people. You can sue anybody in the U.S. just for...
I just woke up the beast.
Anybody, The lady was just doing her job, but she did it a little too...
I just woke up this beast. I got a beast of a speaker in my background. It's badass.
Like, she didn't need to shove the fucking thing into my ribs. Cause
here we go.
And then she'll take a little picture, and I can hear a little clicking noise. Crying on my arms like a
nigga, wreck you, wreck you. Video eclipse, what the fuck is up with your mullet?
Who said that? Yeah, alright. You was right, how was you? It's not a mullet, man. Yeah, I should've never ever took her home. No. Yeah, I should've just blown. Yeah, fantasy on my phone. All right, I gotta turn that off though, because I don't want to wake anybody up in my dorm.
Oh, they got a.
Oh shit!
No, don't go there.
Fucking shit on the tree.
Whoa!
He was like, "There's a dude I've never seen, never asked me a question before.
You fucking hoe.
Best question ever all year.
Damn, she fucked y'all up.
Because every time I get one, they make me feel so much smarter about myself.
He's probably dumb in the first place.
Tony?
Yeah.
You
died.
Really?
No.
Is he
real? No, he's from India. He's a smart dude. He runs a multi-billion dollar race team now. He knows what he's doing. But he just, like, his
hey,
career, friend, he was known for aggressive quick. Driving.
Oh, right on.
Trolling the fuck out of the media. It's so funny. Like, if you did stupid shit on the racetrack, he was going to put you in the fence. Mm-hmm. You know, it wasn't like, oh, you get three.
Alright, leave everybody leave the lobby and come join me.
So, it is... Well, there was one where he was like...
Yeah, but what's good stream? We got any new people? Do we have any new people in the stream, or are we all returners here?
Didn't gain any advantage.
I don't know if you guys are new to the stream right now.
To here. Mm-hmm. Didn't gain anything and made him, you know, check up, and he's going around that corner, and this guy runs him up against the wall, and he's just like, fuck you, turns across his nose, and sends him, and he just didn't give a shit. It's funny as hell. I love
Yo, what's good, Jesse? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
How's that day going?
If you guys are new to the stream as well, I'd greatly appreciate it if you guys could smash that either like or subscribe button, either way. Hey, boo.
Beaner, beaner, wiener, beaner, wiener, beaner, bean.
Hey, Remy, you want to talk about it? Do I like Snoopy? Well, babe. I do like Snoopy. Babe. But that being said, my mom also sent me this little Charlie Brown thing for St. Nick's Day, which I do appreciate. It dances. Shit! Name it. Definitely Scar H. I'm using the Scar H. Hey, Damon, I see you. I see you.
I'm using the PDW. Using
the... Ooh, is it Adventure Time?
Yeah,
it's Game Master.
Adventure Time.
Yo, do you have... Yo, hold up, G-Shit. Do you have Zombieland, though?
Yeah, I could do that, but I don't have my Xbox 360. Yep,
he's modding.
Yo,
yo, hold up. Yo, I'm garbage.
Good clips. He literally switched your team.
I know.
I knew. Oh my god. Who is that?
Metro Boom. What's a mo? Hell yeah. Aww.
The
fuck?
Yay!
Who did we lose?
We didn't lose. Oh, we lost.
Oh, Nike. I'm picking up Nike. Nike, why do you keep inviting me, man?
Anyone want a 1v1?
Muncher, 1v1.
Muncher, 1v1. Oh, yeah, that's right. Weren't we gonna 1v1 last night?
I know, we forgot to.
Alright.
No! Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing? I need to go, I think. Oh, I haven't been watching this stream much. Okay, it's all good, Culliver. Either way, thank you so much for stopping by.
That's just like Jesus.
Hey, boo.
Oh God, why am I getting shitty maps like poo? No, it was actually a fucking horrible joke. Don't laugh.
It was garbage. Yo, all good, Culliver. Thank you for stopping by.
God, what was that?
That was cancer. That was cancer. That's what that's called.
I am cancer.
Hey, boo.
Hey, boo.
Of course, every single time I join a damn game, I get one bar. Then halfway through the game, it just fixes itself. So I'm gonna sit back in the spawn.
Holy shit, I just played this house so much.
I saw that. Hang on, watch out. There's a guy right there. I seen him.
Hey, there's. Yeah, he's in the little ball.
I'll be right back.
Ah, shit.
Are you?
Yeah, we're playing domination with that other guy.
Oh, there we go. Hey, yo, anybody on the other team, you guys should check me out on YouTube. I'm live streaming right now. It's extremely moist if you guys are interested.
Oh, hell yeah, nigga, I'm going right
now. I have to watch this.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's Eclipse. Check me out. It's Eclipse Gaming Videos.
Alright. I'm pretty sure I've watched it.
Hey, Matt. Wait, is Mark done? Is he leaving? Matt. Oh, Mark's coming back. He left his computer here. Yeah, but see you, Culliver. Thanks for stopping by, man.
I got fucked in the ass.
Road to one game.
That was dank. Yo, somebody just subscribed too. Thank you, whoever that was.
Dick shot.
Welcome. Yo, they just got 3 new subscribers. What is good? Thank you. If you guys are watching the stream right now, thank you guys so much. Appreciate it.
I almost just took some kid.
Oh shit!
Remember that old Japanese kid, dude? Beard.
Uh-oh. Yo, if it makes me host.
I just opened that one like this, and I was trucked his ass.
Yo, you want to talk about it?
Oh, shit. Yes, I do. Mr. Morrissey Moy's here, bruh.
Yo, kid. Get your own gummy worms.
Leave a like and subscribe.
Hey, Mark, you really
get your own gummy worms, kid.
4 years. I know. But you couldn't take a truck from Mr. Morrissey Moy's.
Oh, somebody's dead. He's close to your dead.
He was just sitting there like this. And I was like, shit. But I shot them a dime. He owes me some nickels now.
What the fuck? Oh.
I'm actually kind of surprised that he killed me.
I checked your chat, like some dude's like,
I told you. Dude, I told you it was moist.
You went down.
Yeah, and thank you guys for subscribing, too. Really appreciate it. Yo, dude, wow. Mr. Delirious right now is sweating his ass off. It's only the second round, and he's already 5-0 and's got one defuse. Look at his score.
If you go 10-0, I'll subscribe and leave a like.
What?
I didn't even see him, honestly. Good shit.
I know, me neither. I don't even know what just happened.
Bruh!
Oh, his footsteps do.
I know.
Oh.
Hey, dude, you're so, no, you're just so, no, you don't even know. What are you doing, kid?
Moist.
Calm down.
Yo, we got another subscriber. We're at 677. What is good?
That was so good.
That is 77 subscribers. Oh, no, it's actually 78 subscribers in 3 days now.
That was really moist.
Oh, that's right. You just barely hit
600
the other day.
Yeah, dude. Hell yeah. I'm growing like fucking crazy.
Was good, bro. Was good.
Oh, shit. I just got melted. Maybe I'm sweating a little, but... Was that any good?
That was so good.
What? Seriously?
No, it was fantastic.
Where are those things at?
You want one, Duke?
Shout out to, Duke's original recipe.
Advertisement.
Advertisement. You better fucking pay me money. I need something. Give me some money, Dukes. And PC.
No.
You and I.
Dukes. And the cheese.
It's so good. You need more cheese.
Like, I really want to go walk down the
cheese.
Is that a bad Hell yeah.
Jersey? It's dank. Dank AF.
Oh, yeah. Sorry
about the mom. Matt. I think I deflated.
Let me try this again.
I don't have it. The charger's right there, but he's charging his phone. Where's the square one? I don't have it.
Left side.
Yeah, no, I'm aiming right there. I'm pre-aiming. I got you guys right here on this side. But they're gonna be in that middle room to watch.
That just really messed with her mind. Oh my god. Yo, that person was completely clueless. I'm gonna try to hit a 360. I'm gonna try to hit a dank 360 for the win.
I hit!
Yeah, I'm gonna hit. I'm gonna hit, Mark.
Good.
Wait. Hold on.
I'm gonna rush the spawn and see if he's in there.
Look at him, he's a fucking bunny rabbit. He was a fucking bunny rabbit.
Oh, I remember that. We just got fucked up.
Jeez, that's kind of funny.
Oh. Like, we just
Mark,
got, like,
what are you doing with the couch? Fucking fix it.
No, like, it's deflated. My fat ass deflated.
Then fix it.
What
should I change it to? First time I've changed it since 5 years.
Mark. He's trolling the media again, and there's another driver sitting there laughing.
I'm not gonna change it ever again.
He's like literally fighting back tears, laughing.
I was
like
seriously thinking about
you. What are you saying?
It's a solar eclipse. I don't know why.
It's so.
All right, hey, yo, anybody who's subscribed to my channel, thank you guys so much. But we're gonna peace out. We're gonna play some TDM. Peace out, guys.
Think about how to make my race car go faster, not how many races. It's been since somebody crashed. I don't give a shit. The dude next, I think that's Dale Jr. He's just sitting there laughing his ass off the whole time.
Earl Dale Jr.?
Yeah, that.
You like Dale Jr.?
A lot of people like Dale Jr. I didn't know this. He won the most popular
Jr.
driver award.
Because his name's Earl Dale Jr.
Earl? My name is Earl Dibbles Jr.
I'm gonna watch this.
My name, dude, that's the funniest shit ever. My name is Earl Dibbles Jr.
I'm a country boy.
Go in. I would love to invite you, man, but except right now we have a full lobby, so we can't really. If somebody leaves, then we can definitely hit you up.
Connor. I'm watching compilations of Tony Stewart drawing in the media. Have you seen his interviews?
No.
They're so funny.
All right, dude, I'll make sure to check them out.
I sleep.
Ow!
I can't sleep. Don't worry.
This dude said, hey, mom.
I leave.
Your stream is
it doesn't look like it's streaming up. It's freezing up on my end. I would try refreshing the stream then, my dude.
It's good.
What the hell just happened?
Okay. Here we go.
Oh my god. Yeah, can we please stay in the game?
They see you and they're like, oh shit.
Can I get a wheel?
Oh yeah.
No. I guess so. I look at the stream.
Shirt turn. Shirt.
Yeah.
1v1?
No 1v1ings. No 1v1s. Hey, can I get a head count real quick in the stream? Because how long has this stream been? I went 30 minutes. Can I get a head count real quick? Anybody who's watching the stream right now, just comment the letter I. I'm thinking about doing another raid. So let me guys know how many people we got. Diamonds here. Appreciate the new subscription, whoever that was. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, wait, was that you?
All right, now, Isaac, just lay back. Lay back and I'll tell you when.
Mr. Delirious just got...
Wait, TDM. I thought it was just...
Negative, this is TDM. Yo, what was that? Oh my god, kid. It's kind of quiet, though, in this game.
Yeah.
Oh, it's TDM. Fuck, I thought it was search.
Dude, we only got one person watching the stream right now. That's kind of sad. Well, there, listen. If you guys are in the stream right now, I'm going to stab the shit out of this guy. Come here.
If you're in the stream right now, say...
Yeah, if you guys are in the stream right now, just comment that you're here. Hey, I'm here. Cause I really like to do another raid. Unless my mic is fucking up, and then that, in which case, that would explain why.
How do you do?
Hey, bro. Yeah, what's good? Wait, what was that? Top Cat, what's good?
How do you go to your stream?
My stream, dude. Just go to my channel. Alright, we got Topcat. Topcat, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. If I didn't already properly address you.
Oh, okay, I'm on.
So I'd love to do another textbook raid. Yo, Donnie, what's good, man? Oh, hey. Kill him. Right, kill him? Yeah, oh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Sorry, I don't know. I had a brain fart there for a minute. On how to say that. Yo, I'm out of bullets.
I'll kill you.
I
know, dude. We're all playing like trash right now. Oh, damn. Oh, dude, I'm going negative right now. That's unacceptable. I have to switch to a different gun. Yeah, but what's going on, anybody that's new to the stream, or new to the channel for that matter? I'd like to see you guys around more often. If you guys are new to the channel, dude, it would really help me out, and I'd really appreciate if you guys could hit that subscribe button. No, what is my aim? And don't forget to smash that like button as well.
Someone's hunter killer just saved my life, not even playing. Like,
I see you, Mr. Moisty Moist.
What?
It's a guy in the stream. His name is literally Mr. Moisty Moist.
Oh, that's not good.
I look like Steven Wilson. All right, I don't exactly know who Steven Wilson is, but yeah, I'll take your word for it. Hell, maybe I am Steven Wilson. But either way, Alex, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. How are you?
Everybody that's watching clips, you can hear me. Welcome, and put a hashtag.
Moist. Yeah, we're pulling this game back around.
We are.
Hey, are one of you guys Top Cat, or is that a new person in the, is that somebody that we met in the game?
Not me.
Bro, I'm done.
Wait, what? What is this guy doing?
Maybe.
Again, if you guys are new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe.
Wow.
Bruh, he couldn't
go. I'm gonna go, like, I'm gonna have to go play this game.
This guy's fucking camping.
He's on blue.
Yo, I just trolled the shit out of that guy.
Four fucking
and somebody new, just subscribe. I appreciate it so much. Really do.
This riot shield dude.
Yeah, I know, dude. This guy with his riot shield, dude. I know. I teabagged the shit out of that dude. Yeah, what's good? What's good, Top Cat? Thank you for tuning in. And sir, thank you for shooting me in the back. Yeah, FaZe, dude, same. I love Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2 was probably the last really good Call of Duty. I don't know why so many people give Ghost such a hard time, though. I actually think that Ghost had all the really good qualities of a good game. Yeah, except the only problem and the biggest complaint with it was that it was the maps were too big. And I do partially agree with that. I also feel like they were trying to make a remake of, they were trying to make a more Battlefield type game. Because I know that they introduced some interactive maps in that. Into the game, I do really think that it had some good qualities of a really good Call of Duty. It was actually very reminiscent of Modern Warfare 2 in a way.
And you actually nice.
But the prestige system, is kind of weird. I will admit that.
Yeah, that was complicated.
And I wasn't really all about that.
Hey, Clips, hold up. I'm gonna save this for final kill cam. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Save this for final kill cam. Hold up.
Have you played Dead Space? I have not played Dead Space. Is that a good game? Would you recommend that I do?
It's scary as shit. Find him. Hold up.
No, you had to at least 360. Did you 360 or not?
I was behind him for at least.
Yo, kid, you ate all my chips.
Behind.
Streaming.
I saw you say it.
This queer vapes.
I want noodles.
In here?
No.
I can't really. Oh, I was gonna say I can't tell.
But what's going on, people? Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
Glad to have you guys here.
I'm gonna get a new coil over break.
Yeah, it's a survival horror game. It's pretty cool. Yo, I'd definitely be into playing that kind of game. And if you guys are new to the stream as well, be sure to smash that like button. And if you guys like my content, dude, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well. I'd be greatly appreciated about it.
Do you upload daily?
Hang on. Hang on, I had to answer this his question first. I either upload or stream daily. Yeah. Yeah, unknown. Sweat. It's your boy Optic Scup. Did you just say Optic Scup?
Hold on, a typo.
Dude, come on. Get your typos on. Scumpy? You mean Scumpy, not Scump?
He said Optic Scumpy.
Dude, Scump sounds like somebody with Down syndrome.
I know, but Scump is...
No, Scump sounds like crusty shit out of the end of your dick.
Ew! I don't know if you guys in the stream just heard what he said.
I'm just being realistic. It sounds like just something absolutely nasty. And that's the, like, when I thought nasty, that's the first thing that came to my mind.
Hey, boo. Alright, but can I get, because I think this will probably be our last game tonight. Can I get a head count again? If you guys are here, just type in the chat that, just let me know, give me something to let you, just type in the chat here if you guys are still here. Because I would love to do a raid after this game. Yeah, let's drop canine on these kids. Unless I get smacked. Yeah, what's good, Captain?
After that, can me and Shark do a 1v1?
Yeah, absolutely. What guns do I do use? Woods? Generally, actually, my favorite... Hang on, let me answer this question in the chat real quick. Generally, my favorite gun is actually the... What the fuck? Yo, chill, kid.
That lag, though.
But, my favorite gun to use is actually the Chick'em CQB. I think it's crazy overpowered and underrated as well. But yeah, it's an amazing gun, and I would definitely recommend that you use it if you don't. But I also use the SCAR Ace here. I'll just scroll through my classes real quick.
Yeah, pretty accurate. Check bomb is pretty freaking overpowered.
Yeah, those are all the classes that I like to use. And make sure as well that your little button down in the left hand corner of the stream, make sure that says live. If it is red, you are live. If it is gray, you are not live. You are not as close to no delay between what I'm saying now and you guys hearing it. Kid, that kid just got melted.
Yeah. Just drag the thing all the way to the end, and then you'll be caught up with everything.
Wow, so bad.
One player card? Snoopy. I don't have Snoopy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, thank you so much, Unknown. Tell him like it is.
Ray Eclipse be stopping in front of me, though.
Are you mad? Dude, how do I keep shit? How do I keep, damn, when I play Cuddle? How can you be so relaxing? I don't know, man.
Oh my god.
Usually I have, like, no chill, though. Like, honestly. Like, that gets me mad. That gets me mad. Because I don't seem mad because I just try to be chill. Like, people that use LMGs and are bad at this game, that also gets me mad.
Brown.
The only thing that really gets me mad in this damn game is,
Dude, oh my god, I'm about to throw
it. Alright, we Gucci.
People say inmates are competitive, but there's an extremely overpowered.
Alright. Target Finder?
There's no recoil in the
war. Alright, yeah, dude, Target Finder as well. Target Finder, aka the sweatiest thing on the planet. Oh, gotta run the other side.
Shit,
I don't know how I got melted that fast. That was weird. Woods, we could do that. Sorry, I just keep forgetting, man. I get lost in the stream sometimes. Hopefully you understand that. Don't think that I'm ignoring you. Sometimes I get lost in the stream. Alright, so unfortunately, as far as the stream goes, that is going to go ahead and be our last game. Oh, But anyways, guys, if you guys haven't already, make sure that you guys subscribe. And before we do this raid, let me get a head count. So anybody who is in the chat, make sure that you guys type I. Just the letter I. That's all you need to type. I want to get a head count real quick. And anybody who's in my game right now as well, I want you guys to head over to the stream too. Alright, let's do this raid. Let's do this. No, dude, we're doing a raid. Go over to my stream real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, how many people? How many people do we have in the stream? FaZe, I see you. FaZe, I see you. Damon. Knocker. Moisty Moist. Who else we got in here? Hey, can you guys all go over my stream real quick? Delirious Gods, Captain Muffin Muncher, Shark Crime, and Nike. Can you guys all head over there? Alright. Alex, what's good? Alright, now real quick. So all a raid is basically we go into somebody else's stream. It sounds bad, but it is not at all. The purpose of it is to be able to spread the love of what I've got on my stream over to somebody else. I'm gonna find a COD YouTuber.
Wait, what are we doing again?
Yes, we're doing a raid. Alright, let's look at this real quick. Alright, let me check this out. Alright, but anybody who's in the stream, I need you guys in the chat real quick.
Alright, I'm in the chat right now.
Alright, what am I doing? Okay. Alright, so let's do this. I've got somebody for us. He doesn't have a lot of viewers. This would be perfect. Alright, so, this is how an Eclipse Raid works. All you have to do is go over to this person, make sure to like their video, at least do that for them. If you guys like their stream, make sure to also subscribe to them as well. But, just like Mr. Moisty Moist put in the chat, all you have to do is go over and type hashtag Eclipse Raid in their chat. That's all you have to do. And if you like their stream, if you like their content, make sure to like, subscribe, but at the bare minimum, make sure that you guys like this. We'll make sure you guys like their stuff. All right, but as far as I go, this is going to be the end of my stream, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is the link. Oh my God, what am I doing? There is the link. Make sure you guys go over there and type hashtag Eclipse Raid. And thank you guys for the stream. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.